First of all, हमारा यही मकसद था कि we wanted to make an entertaining film, कि लोगों को entertaining लगे. We didn't want to make a documentary. तो ये film बहुत ही entertaining है. But definitely, जैसे हमारे office में कई लोगों ने देखी इस film को and they said, ये तो इंडिया पे बेस्ट फिल्म है, यू नो. सो दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ रिएक्शन यू गेट एंड दैट्स द काइंड ऑफ इमोशन यू गेट. सो इट्स ऑल्सो अ वेरी प्रो इंडिया फिल्म, जैसे मैंने कहा कि बट द आइडियाज़ टू मेक एन एंटरटेनिंग फिल्म. जैसे इंटरनेशनली एक फिल्म आई थी आर्गो, इफ यू सी आर्गो, इट्स ऑन द एज ऑफ द सीट, होगा नहीं होगा, निकलेंगे वहाँ से नहीं निकलेंगे. सो दिस फिल्म हैज़ गॉट दैट थिंग के मतलब थ्रू द एंटायर आई थिंक 60 मिनट्स, 1 आवर ऑफ दिस फिल्म आई डोंट थिंक यू विल मूव. You will not move. But that's the idea, to make it entertaining. So, वही कोशिश थी हमारी कि make an entertaining film.
For me, it was the film, because of the subject itself, to, you know, to want to be part of, because, like I said, it's just something that all of us as Indians, you know, it makes us proud to watch, to hear about, to know. And I feel like the young people today don't know a lot about what actually happened. And since it is an event that has defined our history, it is something, you know, to tell, and that's why I wanted to be part of it.
This is the first film in India which is talking about nuclear testing. It is a little scientific, so then to serve it in a way that, you know, anybody can and everybody can understand, that is another challenge. And thirdly, also, you know, after all that, what you know is that the grain of the subject is not song and dance. And Bollywood is known for that. Audiences usually expect that. So to make it entertaining despite all that, that is the biggest challenge. So yeah, I mean, it was there, but I think ultimately with the whole team support, I think we have been able to make a film which has passed all those tests. But ultimate test is the audience.
I think the reason why today India is cool and every Indian feels he's cool and every youngster feels that India is a cool nation is because of what happened in Pokhran. In 1998, on the 11th of May at 3:45, it's a history-defining moment for India, and I give the entire credit of conceptualizing this to, of course, Abhishek, because without the director, you cannot make. He's the captain of the ship. He's made a fantastic film, and of course, my screenplay writer, dialogue writer.